What's up, Tito?
So, man, how you doing, bro?
You got any issues with the new news today with the Trump impeachment going on? I know you're a big fan.
Oh,
the circus.
The joke? The circus?
Hey, you know what, bro? I'm not political.
The truth. I don't know what the hell is going on. What's going on with this country?
I will say this, guy. Now, I didn't vote for Trump. And I was actually even disappointed when I found out how big of a fan you was of his. But even with that said,
what,
I
think it's a safe country.
I don't want that kind of saving. No.
No, you want a safe country. That's safe.
I want to. Oh, I thought you said. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Of course I do.
I want to see.
Of course
I'm a hard worker.
Do.
You're a hard worker. You're
I'm very worker. Hard worker, man. You see what I do, like.
Well, the Democrats kind of hold people down and try to keep them poor. Why do that?
I don't believe that. I disagree with that. Okay. But
yeah, wait a minute. You're free to everybody, right?
Here's what I want to say, though. I'm not politically up to par enough to, like,
I'm
go back and forth.
I just include common sense. Plain and simple, bro.
But here's my question. Not even a question. My real quick statement to you personally is that I don't like the impeachment thing. I think it looks bad for America. I think it's – my own mom said that, and she's super liberal. I was like, I think it's terrible. Like, I don't – if you don't like them
– the good thing is, the Democrats see who the Democrats truly are. That's the thing.
That's what's up, man. Have a good one. You guys look great, like always. Good to see you, man. Hey, guys. The Paparazzi Gamer here. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like. Every day we're putting out new stuff. I know you're going to like it. I'm also on Instagram, The Paparazzi Gamer, and Twitch, The Paparazzi Gamer. Follow.